what we call toe dips. So you hinge at the hip and you dip a toe and you bring it right back up. Now, you're gonna feel this in the lower abs, mostly from the rib cage down. What you don't wanna do is you don't wanna bend your knee. It's not here, it's there. So it's this joint, the hip joint, that is moving, not the knee. The knee stays at a 90 degree bend.